The new Knoxville student section excited. Rangers up 53-40 against the rival Minster. 3.5 minutes left in the game. Jacob Steck-Schulte to Aaron Ernst, top of the key. Junior gets the friendly bounce. Minster still down 56-43. It's Logan Leffel passing to Zach Newman. 15 points for Newman as he lays it up and in, a 16-point advantage. Then Steck-Schulte driving in. Jacob gets it to go, but too much from new Knoxville. They win it 61-45.